Meanwhile, American Airlines is going to offer at-home testing for passengers taking domestic flights if their destination has COVID-related travel restrictions. The company says travelers should check restrictions in their destination area to make sure the test being offered meets local requirements. The airline says results should come in within 48 hours, and the test costs roughly $129.